Cobalt Boats offers electronic joystick steering in all twin stern drive applications, providing effortless docking and low-speed maneuvering solutions. The new Cobalt owner has a choice between MerCruiser or Volvo Penta when designing their new Cobalt. Both the Merc and the Volvo systems work on the same principle, allowing intuitive maneuvering through a joystick which operates individually articulating drives, making operation simple for the seasoned or the new captain. The helmsman simply moves the joystick in the direction of desired travel, and the computer system digitally translates the maneuver, controlling the outdrives and the throttles, creating precision control and pinpoint maneuvering. The drives work in concert with each other, but the system will communicate with each drive independently, using various combinations of rotation, forward and reverse, and throttle inputs. The result is effortless precision, allowing confident control in all situations. Anyone who has not had the opportunity to test drive maneuvering with a joystick will find it difficult to imagine how simple it really is. The driver simply nudges the joystick in the direction he or she wants the boat to move, twists the knob and the boat spins on its own axis. Press the button for higher power output in strong currents or windy conditions. Additional features are available, such as power trim assist, which trims the boat for optimal performance at all speeds, as well as fuel consumption monitors and trip odometers, Axios from MerCruiser, or the EVC joystick system from Volvo Penta. Two great solutions from Cobalt, the nation's leading boat builder. See your local Cobalt dealer for complete information regarding these twin-engine solutions.